Greetings and welcome everyone, I am RavenValon95 and this is DmC, Devil May Cry, and yes, that's an initialism before the actual title, DmC, Devil May Cry, Devil May Cry, Devil May Cry. Also, if it wasn't obvious enough, this is the latest installment in the Devil May Cry series. Actually, no, it isn't very obvious since it doesn't have a number, it goes DmC 1234 and then it's DmC, Devil May Cry. They just really want to tell you that it's DmC, okay? But yeah, let's get this started, shall we?
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you? Yeah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. Hmm. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Whoa, hello, lady.
Manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up. The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Day for a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Looks like we're going commando.
Missed.
Less is Stegen.
Time for a little rebellion. Wanna fight? Let's go.
Instead of calling them Lesser Steigens, how about we call them what they are? And that's dead. Simply put, dead. Okay. Left, pause, and up. I didn't have enough time. They're too weak. And they're... Oh, no, still no. I think I did it. Okay, so... Oh, launch now. Okay. I can launch. There we go. And I can juggle them. Oh, man, it's like Tekken. Whoa. Jeez, okay. This is too easy, man. Too easy. Get back up there. Time for me to juggle your ass. Hey, you're going back up as well. Oh, freaking slamming everyone. Can't control me, man. Oh, man, it's too easy. Shift to evade. Okay, got a shift button. That's good. Get up in the air. You're staying up there. Ooh, a white orb. Slain enemies release white orbs, which fills Dante's upgrade bar. Each time the bar is filled, Dante can unlock a new ability via the upgrade shop. Cool. Hey, go for a ride there, would you, pal? No, go for a ride. See what's up there. Ooh, a red orb. Slain enemies release red orbs, which can be spent at the item shop for consumables, health upgrades, and more. Hey, do you see a health upgrade station over there or something like that? An item shop? No? Well, there. I'll send you further out.
Dante! This way!
Who said that?
It was a lady. Did you not see her? The game zoomed in on her. It was like, Dante, this way.
My guns?
Well, watch it, asshole. Ah, jeez, no escape. Oh, hell no. There's plenty of escapes. Like this one over here. Oh, there we go, jeez. See, text, you lied. You said no escape. Well, I proved you wrong, didn't I? Most certainly. Whoa, okay, never mind. Apparently there is no escape. Okay, just going to fall to my doom. All right, let's see if I can try this again, but this time do it successfully, maybe? There you go, much better. It looks like I can't land on that trailer there or whatever it is. So I'm not going on that one. Can I land on this one? I can! Okay, there we go. Game needs to be more consistent. Either I can or I can't.
Ebony, Ivory, Mr. Gertz.
Damn. suppose. Alright. Right on cue. New weapon unlock. High caliber handguns capable of maintaining high rates of fire against a single target. Though they deal low damage, ebony and ivory are useful for interrupting weak enemy attacks. Also, they're just interruption. So they're not really useful for killing people. Jesus Christ, it takes forever to kill them with these. That's ridiculous. It's not even interrupting their attacks when they throw bombs at me. Okay, come on. Jeez. You know what? I just use rebellion. How about that? Much better idea if you ask me. There we go. Oh, that's a bomb, I think. Jeez, these guys and their fascination with bombs love throwing them at me. Would you stop that, please? Oh, never mind. I was going to throw them up into the air and be like, hey, go up higher, but nope, that didn't work. Oh, too easy. These guys keep dying too quickly. I can't do my good super long combos. Jeez. This is on Nephilim, remember? So this is like the hardest difficulty you can select without having to replay the game. So that's kind of ridiculous. There we go. Too easy. Although this is a tutorial, so I'll cut them some slack, but not for much longer, damn it. Oh, what the hell, spiders? Give me your red orbs. So, but it looks like I can actually juggle them with ebony and ivory. Oh, that's not too bad. Look at that. Yeah, they can just stand up there forever, really? Oh, wow, this is ridiculous. They're never going to come down, are they? Oh, yep. Okay, they finally got down. Jeez. So,